Round two.
Two, take two. Okay.
Unfair because I have to take it. You can do the rapid.
I just need to do the rapid test, and then Anne-Marie needs to do the PCR test. Stab and then up to the nose, and then we are at the hospital.
Help me. Hold. Don't move. Thank you.
Let's see your sister. You can see the face this time.
Yeah, lovely.
So, always hiding. Hello, we're going to the hospital to deliver a wonderful miracle. Yay! City Hospital. There. In. And then let's see how it goes. Part two. Okay, waiting for being admitted into the ward. So we are back in this room again and preparing for our second one. Okay, the bed, baby's bed. Monitoring, everything is ready.
Guess what?
What?
Dr. Luna came in and she checked my contractions. And then she said it won't be enough time to do an epidural.
And I have side effect next time, right?
Oh no.
So it's gonna be natural.
Natural. Oh no, no epidural. So, and we thought that there's not going to be an epidural.
She got it, and so far it's still working.
Still working. Water breakage now. Epidural path. Waiting for the baby to come out. Rosie is now here. Easy delivery.
I am Mama. And that is Papa.
Papa. Where's my food, Papa?
Where's my Coco?
Hi. Rose. Here's a Rose.
That's your sister. No. Mimi? Mimi? Yeah. My mom. You're a crier. Huh? Baby girl.